once again, why is Facebook gaming gotta be so difficult? I don't understand. Just make it simple. Why is it so hard? To have connections or to make a stream work. Sometimes with some of these other programs. Every other site is simple. They gotta rock that that PJ Walker skin. Which yesterday I figured it was gonna be a dismal season. Once the season started, but like when he made that incredible throw to DJ Moore, and it looked like we were gonna be in first place in the sorry NFC South. A renewed sense of hope that we were just about to get, and it all comes crashing down because of a kicker. So you go from that close to having everything. Having nothing. That close. Starts raining across here. Those are just missed shots from over there, coming way over here. I don't see a soul. I hear the shooting. Everyone's over here. Over here hiding. Oh, shit. I don't know if you can hit fire with this gun. No way this person's still over here. somebody, this person has no clue what's going on, so I can just do my thing. Maybe there's a second person in there. This person does have a clue. And an Amazon Prime shotgun. Aim isn't that great, but that's what I get for coming close. I got a bad habit of doing that. Since I'm such a big shotgun guy. That shotgun is all about up close and personal combat. I like the Ranger, but you gotta hit your shots. It's not a big margin for error. So I'm assuming that person went over there and unlocked one of those cases. I say on every 10 attempts that I land in Greasy, I'm usually the last person standing 8 out of 10 times. Person get away again. I'm fucked. What? Get up there with me. Walker. Get ass up there. Close this door too. That bad boy. I guess when I shot that rocket. way not that many people came over here, huh? Over here in a second, because they all probably at the vault. Give somebody that angle. Knew it. Knew it. Knew it. Someone rode out of here. That's what it was. Is this the rust today, or is this just... Gotta shoot. Right? Is that worth it? Don't think so. That wasn't smoothly, juicy. That K Donde, Big Dog Hex. You speaking Spanish now? Habla Español. Over here, Wolf. I need you. Need that meat. everything loaded. I just put myself. In a little bit of predicament there. Gonna chase down that person. Oh yeah, that was my only shield bubble. I was gonna say, did I drop my shield bubble? I got time to get this house. Gotta go. Right here. That's all the ammo I can get. Two keys. Why did I jump all the way? All the way to the. Go get this person. I've seen the big blue son of a gun running across here. Yeah, he can teleport. I don't wanna fuck with him. Can't get a. We got a fucking Wolverine on our hands. I'm not giving it to you. Shit, I ate all my meat too. No fishing rods. Here we go. Quickly. That's just giving me shield, right? That's it. That's all this here. Man, I'm dead. Just to try to avoid that guy, not give him that kill. I'd rather take I might have to play a little smarter today. Kind of a reckless player anyway, but oh, everyone seems to be pretty solid that I've run into today. if you can do it. I don't know if hit fire works that well with this gun. Like, you got the ADS all the time. This bad boy. I'm not going to Greasy. I still feel like they ruined my they ruined my favorite drop. I used to love Greasy Grove. Oh shit, where am I going? Now that they've moved that ship and that vault over there, they're putting you in position to get sniped. And we're lagging. In this motherfucker. Okay, why did I land over here? I don't like this place already. Upstairs. This is why I say I hate not landing in my area. This is what happens. This is what happens. Get here, no shields. I don't think it's smart to go out here. I turn on the YouTube. See somebody wandering around down there. I probably jumped out. It's like two people over there. Why the hell? Enough action early on for me, just to get a flow going. Someone's in the blimp. It's one of those shots, I'm dead, and there's no healing over here. Car over here, I'm about to say, no vehicle. I need my vehicles. flying over. Trust it. Don't trust it. Get my hands on full shields, can't. Game taking place. So just hang out. What was that? That's it, mate. This is why I always say it, the end games don't have as much enjoyment with, because it's all about holding position. I gotta go. Somebody's already camped out there, so. Make sure no one's in this bush. I just just shot somebody off this hill earlier. Right, I'm going to be the target. Appreciate the like. Whatever it was, I didn't catch it. Down to 3. You know they're camped out. You know it. In those areas. Somebody might be in this bush. Nope. I don't want to get out because I'm leaving my stuff exposed. I still got a decent amount of gas. Just don't want to give someone the angle. Where could you, There's a bush over there. Someone's got to be in that building. May have played my cards too early. Just get to hide in the building the whole time, huh? Yep, one's here. Look at that shit. That's why I stood there. I was hoping if I stayed in the car, the other person would come out, and then we could have a triple threat out in the open, but the person in that building's got all the advantage. And they still lost. Should have been more aggressive. Because that's my style anyway. Sometimes I give the players too much respect. Sometimes I don't give them enough. It seems like when I don't give the person enough respect, that's when they're like full of gold weapons. And a decent player. Corvin Paul, appreciate the like. I wasn't able to say your name earlier because I was trying to strategize that in. Then if I give them too much respect, they turn out not to be that great. And I could have taken them. That person was in that bush the whole time waiting for me to get out. They saw me driving around. But if I would have got out, they would have lasered me with that DRM. DMR, I mean. I should have ran over that bush with a little bit more conviction. Maybe I would have knocked his ass out. But coulda, woulda, shoulda's. That's what we always do in those situations. Now, played a few games here already. I still don't feel like I've gotten enough action to get back in the groove again. Off the weekend layoff. Not even gonna make it to my spot. Can I make it to my spot? I hit my head on the don't have a gun that's good enough for close range. Holy shit, what the fuck? Are you serious? I'm dead. Let's see if I can go back to my spot. I just fucked myself. I didn't get over that thing. Quick drink. Rest down. What the fuck? What? Why doesn't it go where I want it to go? Okay. Yeah, I can't get into the action because I screwed myself. Okay, now I'm back. Let's go. I have 10 seconds to get this off, do I? If someone's over there at that vault, I'm gonna get sniped. Get my prime off. Fight. Who else is here? Well, I hate those kind of players, didn't I say it? The crouch walkers, That was a terrible decision again. My decision making today isn't good. That should have been a rocket shot. I figured because the person was sitting up there hiding and crouching. Again, this is what I was talking about at the end of the last game. You give them too much respect. And it turns out they're pretty decent. You give them no respect. No, you give them too much respect. It turns out they're not that you could have taken them. You don't give them enough respect, as I didn't this time. It turns out they might be an okay player. I still don't know, as I wasn't up to full health. But I'm just one of those people, if I see an enemy, especially early game, I'm probably gonna pounce. This is kind of how I play. I've always said the fun in it for me is the fights. That's why in-game situations aren't as fun, because there's not as many people, and it's a lot of what you saw the game before last. Get to a spot and just wait, because most people at that point are just hold up in one position. Person go. They kept running. Hold up. Hold up now. There's no way that person on foot made it this far. Yeah, I don't like letting them get away like that. you want to go, we can go. Get the gold, sucker. I'm not in the best condition here. Get the gun, get it loaded. The hell is this? The dub. I need to get healthy. What's the dub? It takes two keys. What is it? Where's my car? There's gotta be a rock there. We'll get involved in this shit. I want to try out the dub. Holy shit. I already don't like it. I'll be honest with you. Okay, we're going into sniper territory. Not good. I need a car. We got blimp fighting going on over here. What's going on? I thought I hit him for like 120 something on that first one. How the f- did it? How did he not die on that second shot? I gotta go cut the AC on. It's burning, it's starting to burn up. Temperatures are still warm here. In fact, they're warmer than they've been lately. So let me go cut the AC on. Be right back.
every single county across our...
All right, let me turn off the confetti right quick.
Oh, yeah.
This last time we was in this area, there was a win to celebrate. Now, last week's stream, obviously we had some issues. With Facebook completely shutting down at one point, just shutting down everyone's streams, whatever issue they were having, I just missed a lot of streams. Today, I hope to get a good long one off. But of course, coming with this warm weather, and we knew there was a chance, a slight chance, of some thunderstorms today. It appears they're on the way. Looking at this radar. So once again, regrettably, I can't risk my equipment. Cause I don't have the money to replace it if lightning does screw it up. So once again, I had to call it early. There could be a chance and get back on later. They should move right through. But it sucks that every time I think that I'm going to get a good long stream or something happens. Friday was the stomach. So let me go ahead and shut down. Until next time, I didn't even get enough reps to shake the rust off. So this is ridiculous. Once again, if it wasn't for bad luck, I wouldn't have any luck at all. Until next time, I'm Johnhexx, and I am out.